Oh my god! Are you really gonna throw a Pokeball? You're gonna put Muscle's life on the line just to try for the last time? Oh no! Alex, don't do this!
Guys, I'm not using the right microphone.
Yikes!
Guys and girls, Pokemon trainers of all ages, we're back. It's Pokemon Heart Gold. We just beat the gym. No casualties. It's feeling good. Life's looking up. You want to make your way to Ecruteque City?
Yeah.
So no. How's your Pokemon's looking? Have we healed yet?
Nope.
Okay.
Brave.
Ecruteque City? Is there nothing in between here and there, like, that we need to do, play Team Rocket?
There's the place where you can go to catch bug Pokemon. The little bug shit. You can get, a pincer and a scyther.
We can get the water can! And we can go water the Sudowoodo!
Yep, that's our next step. Yeah. And that's pretty much it. You already went through the area already. Sudowoodo's blocking the way.
There's a bush on Route 36. They say if you water it, it'll dance. That's a playing badge from the Golden Rock Gym. You must be a big fancy gym battler. Did you defeat Whitney? Well, there's nothing to worry about then, is there? I'll let you use this squirt bottle for a while then. Oh, never mind. You can keep it. You look like you need to know a good squirt.
Ugh. Alex, you're so good at sweet talking the ladies, dude.
Oh, thank you. Squirt bottle, squirt, 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 squirt bottle. All right.
We're squirting.
So we got the squirt bottle. We're going to go heal real quick.
You have such a magical voice, Alex. You don't want to go in the casino?
Wait, are we? I thought we were on an adventure. Let's go, dude.
This is all an adventure.
We can make a pit stop to gamble our life savings away. Do you think mom will be proud? We wouldn't maybe let her save our money?
This is why we have a crippling gambling addiction.
Oh, she knew, bro.
No, mom. Listen, if I have $5, I can turn it into 100. I promise.
It seems you need a coin case to play. Aha! You must be here to play my coin game. Come here and I'll give you a coin case.
Come on closer.
I really gotta come over there, buddy. What's going on?
Aha! Okay, I already said this.
What?
I said this again.
What? Oh!
There you go, you gotta come closer.
Oh.
Let me get a good look at you. My name is Mr. Game. And I'm spitting that hot game, baby. My heart pounds with excitement when people enjoy my coin game. In fact, that's what I live for. You look like quite a challenger. Why don't you play my coin game?
Play my coin game.
You can get fabulous prizes if you manage to collect a lot of coins. Yeah, that's what I was going to say.
Mm-hmm.
All right, here's your coin case. I feel like we could have docked out like 5 or 6 sentences and just given it to you, but show me how you play. My heart will power.
We're still going, dude.
Still talking.
All right, bro, let's get fucked up. Let's play some coin game.
Get after it.
Play
Voltorb level 1?
Flip. Fuck, dude, let's go.
Yep, play.
You know what you're supposed to do?
Flip the cards and collect coins.
So this is pretty much Minesweeper. So each row and column tells you how many Voltorbs there are in them. So like that red row all the way to the left has 0 going all the way up. So you might as well just flip all of those.
This one?
Yeah, see how it says 0?
Received 1 coin.
Yeah, so all those will be coins instead of Voltorbs. You get 1 Voltorb, you lose everything, so.
Okay.
So wait, lose everything or do you just cash out? I think you just cash out. Yeah, so like 1-1, that one has 2 somewhere in it with 1 being green. Like, yeah, you gotta... You know what? You got 0 coins. How do you... Oh, I think if you just quit, you get your money? Alright, so, yep, all the way up there. Take that, take the green. Ooh, baby. Ooh, times 2. I still got 4 coins so far.
2.
You take the highest number, the highest multiplier, so.
I'm sorry. I should have thought it out. I should have thought it out more, dude. I'll think it out more, I promise.
It's all right. You're just spending our hard-earned cash. It's fine.
Wait, we're spending our money for this? Shit.
We can just take our 6 coins. Nah. Let's go see what the prize. Let's go see what the prizes are.
We ain't leaving without our coins.
You understand? I played this game for literal hours to get a fucking Dratini, just so I could have a low-level Dratini and level it up.
I feel like this one's open right here. What do you think?
Go for it. Go for it.
Joey, why did you tell me to go for it, you piece of fuck?
Because I'm a gambler at heart, baby. Let's go check out the prize, see if this is even worth playing.
All right, let's take some coins first, and then we will. We gotta take... Okay.
I'm gonna walk over with like $3. Oh, I got you, dude. Why would you go orange when there's 4 out of 5 Voltorbs?
Because I just popping it off the beginning, bro. Just to rip that scab off, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, no, I don't know. That's what I was asking.
So all right, here we go. Here we go. Okay.
Go red ups. Why would you go orange? There's 3 Voltorbs. Be out, dude. You're killing me right now.
This is the last time. This is the last time, I promise. I got an addiction, dude.
We're never going to Las Vegas.
No, dude. If we go to the Vegas, we're fucked, dude.
Why are you like this?
Joey, help me!
Why are you like this? You had so many other options. I only had 1 Voltorb. One of the ones going green, but not all the way to the left. God damn it.
I went where you suggested.
I know, but look, wait for it. Look how many Voltorbs there were everywhere else.
I know, dude, I know. We fucked the wrong one. Last one.
You have terrible luck, Alex.
Dude, we
it's
got
not
2 zeros
fault.
Again. It's fine. You I know, thank zeros. You, dude. That's what I meant. At least you acknowledge it, bro. It's not my fault. I'm the best player. Thank you for telling me how good I am at this game.
Yeah.
We're cashing out, baby.
We got $12, dude. Get out of there.
No, wait. We gotta get
one. Get out of there,
we
Alex.
Get one more.
No.
We gotta get one more, bro.
No.
We gotta get one more.
We don't have to. Might not even get a multiplier.
What about right here? What do you think about this one?
No.
What do you think about this one?
I think it's a good choice, but if it's a vault or it's a bad one. Alex, just fucking leave, dude. Stop.
What do you think about this one?
Stop it. Oh my god, you're gonna lose all of our money.
What do you think, dude? One more, please.
Don't go the bottom row. All right 4 of those are Voltorbs. wait. If all 4 of those are Voltorbs,
that means that these have
every
to...
other purple one Ooh! Going up. Ooh! Wait, Alex, you're not thinking right. All right, yeah, you are. Yeah.
I'm thinking
yeah,
right,
you're
baby.
You're good, baby. Okay. Game cleared. We got all of them. 48 coins.
And you told me I was dead. Can we double or nothing?
No, Alex, stop.
Can we keep going, baby?
Alex, quit.
Can we keep going?
Oh god, it does keep going.
Game level 2! You can receive even more games. Yeah.
Fuck it, dude. Roll it.
Roll it, baby.
We got orange going up.
Rolling.
Keep rolling. Ooh, we already got 6.
Oh, my green screen's gonna fall over.
Do we take our 48 coins now?
We can go one more.
We get those, right?
Yeah.
Oh,
we don't lose them. We don't lose them.
Alice, can we stop? Let's go play some Pokemon now. God damn, why did I introduce this to you? Why did I do this? I was so addicted to this when I was playing, too. It's so fun.
Last one, dude.
You can play this off camera.
Last one.
Play this off camera to go get
us
some coins.
Last one, Joey. Have faith. Have faith, my guy. Do you have faith? Yes or no?
Yes. Okay, so we know where one of the Voltorbs is going up. That doesn't really help us a whole lot.
Do you have faith? Yes or no? Ooh, he was gonna say no! Okay. Where are we gaming, dude? Where are we gaming?
So we know there's a Vault. Mark that Voltorb right there. Yeah, we know that's a Voltorb.
This is a Voltorb.
One more in that row somewhere. Yeah, that's a Voltorb. That doesn't really help us a whole lot.
How do you feel about right here?
I love it.
Oh, how about this one?
Yeah, do that one first. Ooh, 16 coins, Alex.
Oh, Mardia! You've got so many coins!
I see you've made some money. And so one of those bottom left corners is a Voltorb. One of them isn't.
So
Yeah, because this is one. Let's go here.
Wow, that's 3 out of 5. You're gonna go for it?
All right, we're taking it. We're leaving.
Alex, you're terrible with odds, dude.
We're leaving, dude.
You're so bad at odds.
We're leaving. One more.
Sleep. Let's leave. How do I close part?
This is the last one, I promise. I'm gonna go fast. Early. I'm gonna go fast.
Oh. Yeah, don't stop going. Don't stop.
Mordia! We're leaving.
Leave. Let's go to the counter and see what the actual rewards even are.
Okay, one more.
No, quit. No more, one more. Talk to that old man.
Which one? This one?
I don't remember. I think one of them gives Pokemon and one of them gives like TMs or some shit like that.
Welcome! We exchange your coins for fabulous prizes.
Ooh, dude, you're getting an Abra for 200 coins.
2,000 coins you fucking got for Dratini, you piece of
yeah,
shit.
Yeah, I sat here forever to get that shit. Check out the technical machines. Oh my god, those are so expensive. Ooh, those aren't too bad.
Anyways, we're gonna go ahead and leave.
Yeah, let's get the fuck
out
of here.
I'm not about this life right
now.
Y'all
suck.
I got 48 coins. I'm feeling fresh, dude. Who takes coins? Anybody?
Anybody
around here take coins?
They do.
Are we not supposed to fuck up Team Rocket?
Nah, dude, we just leave them.
Really?
We're fine. Let them keep doing their thing.
Okay.
They're in the radio tower.
Do we not go fuck with them?
Nah, why not? Why would we do that, dude? They're doing stuff. Okay. Let them live their best life, man.
Okay.
I don't know why you're always trying to mess with other people's stees.
So where are we going?
Up to Ekrotik. We're gonna go water that plant. Remember?
Water that plant. Fucking plant. I battled all you piece of shits. I had to train for so many years. Oh!
I went
National
to the mountains
Park.
For years.
Oh, I
it's
missed
so beautiful.
You.
Ooh, that, she has a Persian.
It sounds like Zelda, dude.
It does. We're in that fairy fountain. Ooh. That was nice.
We need to play more Zeldas, dude.
Yeah, we do. I might have to download the soundtrack of this game. What Zelda should we play next, Alex? Announce it now. Wow, you fools. The screen went black. You'll never know what he said. Way to blink.
The most epic.
Water that tree.
The most epic blink of all time.
I am the
time.
Most epic blinker of all blinkers. Water that tree.
I'm trying to find my squirt machine.
Go to page 2.
Don't tell me how to live my life, dude.
Oh, it's a.
That's kind of fucked up, dude.
It's a little Squirtle.
Why can't I use it?
I don't know. You probably just press A on the tree. You probably don't have to actually use it. You probably just go up to the tree and press A and it's like, do you want to water this? That's an odd tree. Use a squirt bottle.
What a piece of shit, dude.
The odd tree. The odd tree attacked!
We gotta get him, bro?
You get an odd tree.
Hell yeah, I'm gonna fuck this tree.
I'm gonna
tell
you right now, you only get one chance at Pseudo Widow in the entire game, so.
Yikes.
Hope you came prepared.
Is he weak to muscle?
I don't remember. He's rock, I think. You might kill him right now if you. Yeah, I think he's weak to fighting. About to find out!
Better clap that booty.
Nope.
Easy.
You'll beat the shit out of
he's
him.
He's literally low kicking me. Hello? I'm gonna toss you, bro. Yeah. Come here.
Don't kick me in the dick.
Seismic toss your pussy ass. All right, let's go ahead and capture him.
You think he's low enough?
Yeah, he's low enough, like dude. He's a Pseudo Wudu, bro.
Well, that's awkward. Do you want to talk about it or?
Nah, we can set up a session. We can set up a session for next week, bro.
Muscle's gonna faint. Okay. I thought you meant Pokeballs. I'm like, no, Alex.
Hell no, dude. I ain't gonna let Muscle die.
Okay.
We fucking we gamed with Muscle, dude. He's my favorite now.
Wow, really? Just like that?
Just like that. Alright, what do I use on him? Low kick?
I mean, you can just use Seismic again. I don't know how heavy it is, so this might.
Yeah, baby.
What kind of attack was Seismic Toss? That wasn't a fighting?
I don't know.
I was gonna say, dude, I could have sworn he was weak to fucking fighting.
That boy almost died, though. Oh, we got Sudowoodo! We
got him, though.
Do we just name him, like, Strange Plant?
That's lame.
He's a lame Pokemon. What the fuck you want? Although it always pretends to be a tree, its composition appears more similar to rock than vegetation. He's a rock Pokemon? What? I was like, should we put him in our fucking party for grass? Fuck that, dude. He's normal rock.
Yeah, he's not even a fucking tree. He's just a rock.
Okay, then. He's rock, bro.
Wow, you're really just gonna name him rock? You gonna do him like that?
He is rock. He's our new Dwayne, dude.
He's Dwayne the John Roxon.
Do we name him Rock? What do we name him?
Name Roxon.
Hell yeah. Like that?
It's nice, dude. It rolls off the tongue.
Oh!
That's Roxon. A name of power.
Roxon!
That was fun. I want to give you this for entertaining me. What the hell did you do? You got berry pots.
We can get berries now!
Berry pots, you can grow any berry from any region. With no worries. That's right,
no,
I'll give you some berries
worries
too.
For the rest of your life.
God damn. People here are generous.
They're so nice, dude.
You got some orange berries. Put them berries in your pocket. You have to plant berries in the soil. You should water them from time to time. Then they'll grow strong. I have to go back to Goldenrod. See ya. Are you heading for Ecruteak? Then you should go north from here. See you around. No, we're going to the right. We don't do what you tell us.
Yeah.
Fuck you. Do what you tell
we
me.
We going right, baby. We clapping booty
check
cheeks.
That, check that sign. Okay.
Hold
not
on.
Not even gonna look where we're going. Cool.
I know where I'm going,
responsible.
Bro. I'm going to the...
Violet City, you're not even supposed to be here.
Yes, I am, dude. Do you forget our mission in life?
Wow, this looks... We're back here, dude. What a nice little circle we
did. I gotta deliver mail, dude. That's my point in life, dude.
I completely forgot about that. Mail time, mail time, mail time. Oh, here's the mail. It never fails. It makes me want to wag my tail. When it comes, I want to wail.
Mail time!
Nice, dude.
I like it.
Guys, please don't sue us.
Sub to our SoundCloud. Thank you. We have that song originally created on SoundCloud.
Hell yeah, dude. We came up with it. Definitely wasn't from another show.
Yo, fam, where's the mail at?
What'd you do with it, Alex?
It said it went to the item box, dude. Shouldn't it be in here?
Go to your PC.
I'm in the PC.
It's in
the computer.
It's in the computer. No, you gotta go to your box, you fool.
I don't know what this is, bro. I've never used this shit before, dude.
Checking your emails? Did you send it as mail? Like, what's happening? Letter, thank you. Oh god, where did it go, dude? Are you sure Spear doesn't have it?
I mean, I thought it would be convenient to just come here and do it, but it's already inconvenienced me, so I'm good on that.
Yeah, YOLO, we out.
Guess what? Nobody's ever gonna know that this trip happened. We were never here. We're men in blacking you.
Wow, but- guys, look into the controller. Flash. Good, nice animation, Alex. Okay, cool. What a great edit you just did.
Woo!
It's gonna give you more work.
TY, I appreciate it.
Of course. I know you love it. It's not work when you do the thing you love.
So true. Oh man, we just watered that Sudowoodo. Let's go north.
Let's continue our journey. We're gonna go north. Said.
Oh, there's a ball here.
Grab my ball. It's a hyper potion.
You know, instead of ADHD, you just take a hyper potion. Or wait, instead of Adderall, you just take a hyper potion.
There you go.
Yeah, I'm smart. I know what.
Nobody ever said you weren't, dude. You're so smart.
A Growlithe! We get a fire
don't
type?
Don't look away, Alex. We don't have a fire type yet.
We're about to.
Yeah, we are. send out dog. Water
no,
that pup.
No balls?
No, no, no. He's bug type.
Yeah, but I don't want to kill it.
Yeah, we don't want to kill us either.
Can we name him Cat?
Wow, he just switched you out. No, he ran away. What a piece of shit. This is good. Alex, calm down. There's going to be more Growlithe, okay? There's more Growlithe in the sea. Hello?
Hello, this is Ethan. How are you? It's so helpful. The Pokemon Center will heal your Pokemon for you for free. The first thing I do every time I arrive at a town is look for the nearest Pokemon Center. Keep up the great work, Martia.
Fuck you, you. No! No, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no. We're calling that bitch back. She fucking jabated me. She jabated me. No.
Go straight to voicemail.
She's like, yeah, my money. Finally, mama's going out.
Mama's going to be gambling now.
He is no longer living.
He is no longer of the living plane of existence.
What is that? What do you think? What Pokemon do you think that person's going to have?
I don't know, but I'm going to switch this guy out.
Okay. Okay.
So we can level no balls. Oh wow, bro. Oh.
Grab the berries.
Daddy needs some berries.
Apricorns.
Oh.
Yeah, we need to get fly so we can fly back and get Pokeballs from that dude.
Yeah.
And Kurt.
He's like, hey, come back in 2 days and your balls will be ready. And we're like, we're not coming back.
Definitely.
You can hold on to my balls indefinitely. I actually
how long of a walk that is, Kurt.
I actually didn't need them, thank you.
Yeah, it's true. Alex has been living without balls for years.
So true, dude.
Put that on the wiki.
It's hard to live. It's hard to live with them when they're in your mouth all day.
True that.
All right, we're gonna go.
Alex.
Tori, let's battle. Good thing we just healed our hair across. Ooh. What is she gonna do? Ooh, I like this. A little Meryl. Oh, oh baby!
Oh god, but normal bird's weak to electric.
Oh yeah? Well, you're guess what?
Kill it first. Not if it dies first. Quick attack it, dude. Get it. Yeah.
This murder. Bitch, this bitch dead, bro. He wishes he was alive.
Hopefully. Come on.
That tag team.
He's oh god. Oh god, could this be the death of normal bird? Oh god, Alex! It's all going downhill, dude! Now you're fine, dude. Super good, dude. Beast. I love the look of concern on your face.
I don't want to lose normal bird! He's our hero!
He
we
is
can
our
never
hero.
Lose him. He's so good.
He's the prince
heal,
that
baby,
promised.
Heal. That prince that was promised, dude. You're dead, Meryl. Nobody likes you.
Wait, maybe switch out normal bird for some. Ow, Jesus Christ.
It switch was super bird. Effective.
Just if he keeps using it, gets super strong. Switch out normal bird for someone else to soak up some XP, baby. We don't need him getting buff. He's already buff enough.
Electric?
Yeah, why not? Wait, roll out as a rock type attack. Fuck. You know, it'll be fine.
He's gonna die, bro. It's fine.
Good. It missed anyways. You good.
What a bad, bro.
What a loser.
What a bad.
hey Meryl, you freaking loser. Try hitting next time.
Your accuracy sucks. Bro, remember that time I attacked your Temtem?
No. I don't ever want to remember it.
Okay, good.
I lost.
Oh no, another one?
Get ready for the double, dude.
Is it a double?
I think it's sick. I think it's too single. I think
you're
just caught.
A cute little trainer. Why don't you battle with me? What?
Ladies.
Hey there, young trainer. Won't you battle with me? We're twins.
Oh god. You are getting doubled on.
Okay.
It's the beauty, Callie and Cassandra.
Wait, what? Wiggly and Clefable?
Wigglytuff and Clefable.
Interesting. What are they weak to?
They're weak to fighting.
Okay.
I think they're also weak. No, they're not weak to flying.
Let's find out. Let's find out. Guess who's coming in? Muscle, come muscle these clowns.
Yeah, boss them around, put them in their place. Rub their face in the frickin' dirt.
Hey, these encore, but fail.
Tried to clap for you.
Wiggly is pounding me.
Mm.
I like it. I'm gonna seismic toss this fucking Clefable off the
universe. I don't think seismic toss is a fighting attack.
I don't care. They're about to get fucking. No!
No!
Ah, dude, they fail.
God,
dude.
You're failing. Fucking failures.
Whee!
Which Pokemon game was it where like seismic talk came up as like the globe on it? That was a cool one. Do look
it. It says fighting, bro.
It does say. Oh, maybe it can't be super effective. That's weird.
Maybe. Huh. Oh well. The fable will be
That's
dead.
That's a shit attack.
Level up, baby. Level up. So what's our goal here? We're going to what city again?
Ecruteak.
We're about to fuck up a gym, dude. We gotta get some Pokemans on the way.
There's another gym there. There's a big old tower with a big old surprise in it for you.
I don't like that.
Mm-hmm. another one of these?
You piece of shit, dude. Guess what? He's getting low kicked instead.
That's what you just used, on.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh,
yeah.
Baby.
Kill this piece of shit. Kill him. Really?
Pounded.
Really, bro?
Embarrassing yourself.
It's super effective.
Yeah, seismic toss.
Good God, make it stop.
Okay, I'll switch them. It's fine.
There you go. Dude, you're fucking strategizing.
I'm so smart. Thank
you. I've never seen you tap in so hard.
What are you trying to say? That I'm bad or something? Jesus.
No, I'm saying you're good.
Thank you.
You're level 20.
Oh, yeah. Double sub. Pop, pop.
Oh. This is pop. Two on the cheek.
Two in the right and the. Oh! That's not double, that's trip!
Don't crit.
Holy fuck, dude. Get the
Chill
fuck
out, Clefable, damn!
Get out of the. Okay.
That level up really did it.
Yep. Jeez. Put that bitch in the fucking ground.
Barrier 6 feet under.
You're good.
You're good.
Wow, you're so strong and muscly. Muscle.
Thanks for noticing, ladies.
Hello, we're here. Oh, okay, I'm going this way.
Pokemon Center!
Really, bro? Are you fucking trolling, dude? Get out of my way!
Oh, hi, I'm Bill, and who are you? Mortia, huh? You know what? I'm the one who developed this system to transfer Pokemon. How you like that shit, huh? But it couldn't be done by just one person. For example, do you know the Hoenn region? The girl Lynette from Hoenn made the Pokemon storage system easier to use. God, I am a mess. My friends all over the world are working together to improve the Pokemon trade and storage systems. I have to hurry on back to Goldenrod and see my folks. Bye-bye. Toodaloo.
Imagine being so full of yourself that because you programmed a feature, you put yourself in the game.
Imagine being so full of yourself that you just stop some random person, tell them what you did.
I made that thing. You see that computer?
Hey, you see that? It's all me. Cool. See ya.
Yeah, piece of shit. I'm leaving.
Yeah, don't say anything back.
Come back anytime.
What do these people got to say?
Morty, the gym leader is so cool. Did I just say Morty? Wait, what?
Yeah, the gym leader's name is Morty.
My brain just broke. His Pokemon are really tough too. Okay, what the fuck, dude?
Like a mind fuck for a second. Komodo girls are so pretty. Oh, the way the Komodo girls dance and the way they use their Pokemon are both marvels.
Yep.
Lake of Rage, the appearance of a red Gyarados. I smell of conspiracy, I know it.
How do we go get that? Because we need to get the EXP all, bro.
Yeah. We gotta go to the Lake of Rage.
Are we really gonna trade our EXP all or our Gyarados for an EXP all?
I don't know. I don't even know how you get an EXP all, you just keep saying it. No, we get a red scale from the Gyarados that we trade.
Okay.
Yeah, that's what it was.
Da, da, da. It's a Pidgey there, no. He is weak to flying. Don't fuck this up, Alex.
Oh, God. Oh, it's hideous. Mortia?
Are you okay? You're looking nice.
You've really taken up like four boxes now. Oh.
Okay, here we go.
I'm gonna see if we can get a Growlithe here.
Why don't you take Heracross off as your main person then? He's weak to flying and fire, so.
But I can switch him out for XP.
I guess, yeah. Switch him out for Babadoosh. You're not even doing it though.
Yeah, but I don't wanna get XP from Pidgey. I wanna
get XP from what? Stantler?
Stantler? What kind of Pokemon is that?
It's a reindeer dude, that's Santa Claus's Pokemon.
Yeah, but what is he weak to, bro?
He's normal.
Don't call my boy normal, dude. That's rude.
He's just a normal ass Pokemon. Nobody gives a
that's
shit about
rude,
him.
That's rude, bro.
No balls is fast asleep. Well, I didn't even change my lighting right. Do you think it'll be fucked up if I do this?
Don't change it. It's
guys,
fine.
Look, I'm back in the color.
Oh,
don't
no.
Don't worry about that.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Yeah. I'm asleep.
Wow. Just sleeping on the job, huh? That's cool. You're getting your shit wrecked. You need to switch that boy out.
Oh, you wanna fuck with me, bro? I got you.
Oh, fuck.
I got you, you bro. I'ma thundershock that little tail off, Rudolph.
There you go. He's looking at you funny. That's cool. Stantler's Hypnosis. That's awesome. What a great Pokemon.
Status effects aren't even good.
Well, we'll see who wins the fucking war, bitch. We'll see just how many you can put to sleep, you little pussy.
I mean, come I think on. Hypnosis has like 15 or 20
come
PB,
on, Stantler. So. How many can you put to sleep?
It's the combo of the lifetime, Leer into Hypnosis.
Seismic toss.
Oh!
I really read that as Hypnosis and was like, fuck.
No, dude, it was astonishing.
Thank you.
Low kick. Ugh.
I don't want to kill him, dude. I want to capture him.
Fine.
We got to get every Pokemon.
You're going to make him lose his essence. You're going to take his Hypnosis away.
Oh, I'm going to take more than his essence. I'm going to take his little reindeer fucking virginity.
Good lord.
You busted out? What?
You look so hurt and deceived.
I got lied to.
Why don't you switch to Babadoosh and paralyze him?
I don't need to. That is effects are for the weak.
You got one more Great Ball left. Bro, this. Oh my god! Are you really gonna throw a Pokeball? You gonna put Muscle's life on the line just to try for the last fight? Oh no! Alex, don't do this!
Yes!
Oh my god, you piece of shit. I hate you.
Yes! Ah, let's go!
You literally put Muscle's life on the line.
The curved antlers simply change the flow of air and create a strange space where reality is distorted. What?
Don't even worry about it, dude. He can fucking change space and time.
Can you spell Rudolph for me? Because that's, you already know, bro.
R. O O. B. U. Yeah.
Yeah?
He's like a rude Gandalf. I got what you're going for.
Oh, should we do rude? R U D?
Yeah, Rudolph. He's a rude boy. Come on, rude boy. Boy, can you get it up? Love it. Love it. Live it. Accept it. Accept him as he comes.
Accept him as he comes. Ooh, awkward. Bro, can you believe how much we just gamed on that fucking?
No, I can't. Actually, I'm astonished.
I see what you did there.
It was breathtaking.
Joey, bro, you thought he was dead, didn't you?
I thought he was fucking dead in a ditch. Can we go buy some more balls now? Because we still got a Growlithe to catch.
So true, so true. Dude, I really was like, okay. I was waiting for the noise to break out, and I was like, okay, I already know he's gonna break out. And then I was like, please use hypnosis. Please use hypnosis. The Mystic Seer of the future? What does that mean? Is that psychic? Okay. Bro, I was just like, please.
Nah, he's actually not psychic. I'm fucking with you.
Please hit. What is this?
I'm pretty sure he's ghost.
Dance theater. Interesting.
I'll just tell you right now, if you go to a dance theater, expect some fights, and they're really hard ones.
Okay.
You have to do it eventually, but... Load up on them balls, boy! How far away is Kurt? Don't get regular fucking keyballs. What are we, fucking poor people? What are we, peasants? This is the Middle Ages? Come on, man.
Can I have my free Premier Ball?
I don't get Premier Balls from Great Balls?! What?!
Alright, bro, just as a backup, though, for real. Let's just get 10, just in case. Worst case scenario.
How far away is Kurt? Can we do like a quick path to get to him to like get our Pokeballs, or do we really have to wait till fly?
Let me check.
Because we got so many Apricorns, it'd be sweet to get some balls. It'd be sweet to visit Kurt and just get a handful.
It'd be so cool. Isn't he down here?
He is.
Azalea?
Yeah, I think so.
All right, so we have to go either through the forest or through the route over here.
Ugh. Yeah, we'll wait till we get fly.
Yeah. Alright, let's go see if we can get Growlithe.
He was in the town with the Slowpokes, yeah.
Oh, wow. Dumb. Right when I walked in, bro, you're just gonna ambush me, you piece of shit? Oh.
Gotcha. It's a Staler. Oh, it's Comet. You took my friend Rudolph. Can you... You
feeling sleepy?
Can you... You feel sleepy? I heard you took his virginity. I'm coming for yours.
Excuse me? What game am I playing?
Yes, Growlithe!
It's Growlithe!
Alright, bro. Look, no balls, got balls.
Why are you doing this, Alex? Okay, well, experience it is. It's like we didn't have anybody die last episode, now you got blessed. Dude, like, somebody's gotta die.
Somebody's gotta take it.
We can't have an episode without a death.
Should I just fight him? I'll go to hit him, but if he puts me to sleep, I'm just leaving, dude.
Deal. Look at that nice crit.
Yeah. He's gonna lower your defense.
He's lowering my D. Effect. He's like, sir, can you put that erection down?
Sir, that D is getting out of hand.
That erection is just too large, please.
Literally lower it so it can stay in hand.
No balls grew to level 16. You said like level 19 is his fighting move?
Getting a big boy. Yeah, I mean, we don't need a fighting attack now.
I know, but it's a stronger attack, right? Okay.
I don't think so. I don't know.
That horn attack's good.
Owie.
That horn attack's good, bro.
Oh, it's nothing, dude. 24 damage, that ain't shit.
He went for the kill, dude. He thought he was Machine Gun Kelly and was taking the kill shot.
That's a very outdated reference, but I love it.
It's fine, dude. It's fine.
One eternity later.
Let's go to the building that you have to go to.
Which
and
one?
We'll just come back afterwards and catch some Pokemons.
Ooh. A Growlithe!
Is he gonna run? The half health, Alex, please no.
I'm taking him out.
Thank the Lord.
Go dog!
It's dog versus dog.
It's dog versus kitty.
Is this just me or did they make Growlithe a different different dog in this game?
I mean, it looks...
Like, doesn't his face look weirder?
It just looks like, yeah, maybe a little different expression on.
I think it's a different, like, dog breed.
Maybe.
Yeah, and the other ones he actually has like
fire.
A bigger snout. I don't know.
All right, bag Pokeball.
Yeah, maybe it's just an awkward angle. Ooh, come on, BRs. We need a fire type. Ooh, and it'll evolve into fucking Arcanine. Yeah.
Arcanine's epic, dude.
Yes, we'll ride in the streets. Meet at midnight.
Meet at midnight to touch my Growlithe.
Burn this bitch to the ground.
Burn this motherfucker. It has a brave and trustworthy nature. It fearlessly stands up to bigger and stronger foes. What's the name?
I was thinking of trying to make a nickname to like the fire festival. But oh, I don't want to name F-Y-R-E.
Yep.
Hey. He's straight. Oh wow. F space? Why are you? His name is Franklin Iyer. Dude, do it. I love that. Oh wow, he's a lot of emotions. I don't like that.
You want a space between his name?
Yeah, I want a period. His name will be Franklin Iyer. There we go.
Do I need a capital Y?
Yeah, capital Y. Franklin, join the party, dude. We gotta go get Franklin. I love Growlithe.
We'll get him out.
The question is, who are we putting away?
You already know the answer.
Find out next time in another episode of Dot Slash. No, I'm kidding. You're gonna find out right now.
It's gonna take 10 episodes to find out who.
We don't do that cliffhanger bullshit here. Except for when we do it, then we do. But
sorry, guys.
Sorry. Get rid of Pidgeotto. Okay, I just wanted to see the look on your face.
Let's get rid of Muscle.
We still gotta fucking level up goddamn Abra.
Should we get rid of Muscle?
Why don't you put Abra away for now?
So we can level him up to Alakazam?
Yeah, but I mean, he's not gonna be worth it on the next gym fight anyway, so.
Joey.
It's Ghost. He's literally weak to Ghost.
Joey.
If you throw him out, he's gonna get one shot.
Joey, it's fine, dude.
You're letting your emotions take the playthrough, Alex. You think logically, not emotionally.
Dude, it's fine. You're the one who wants Growlithe, bro.
I want Franklin. Franklin deserves Franklin. And when he evolves, he's going to be Frank.
We can't. We're not renaming him.
No, we're not. It's still the F.
We're just going to call him Frank.
Yeah, he's going to be a big boy then.
So true. We should honestly go get EXP all at this point so everything starts leveling.
I don't know how to get it.
Where's
Alex?
The red lake?
We gotta go to the Lake of Rage, but where? That's way down the line, dude.
Where is it?
I don't know. I gotta look up a map of Johto.
They were just talking about it, bro. It's gotta be close, right?
Yeah, it's coming up. Okay, let me see what I got here.
Burn Tower was destroyed by a fire.
Lake of Rage. Lake of Rage is to the west and then north. So yeah, after it'll be the next city we get to, Mahogany Town, is gonna be where it is.
That's actually east, by the way. I would just like to point out that you're dyslexic.
Did I say west?
Yeah.
Oh god.
Okay. Oops.
I'd like to announce a formal apology.
So where are we going?
To Kanye.
Are we going in this building?
I didn't mean to confuse east and west. No, the big building up north. All the way at the top.
The one that's that burned down?
Yeah, that one.
This one?
That's it right there. Yep. Yeah.
Barrier station to bell tower, no trespassing.
Oh no, Alex.
Oh, past here is bell tower. This tower was built for a place of rest for Ho-Ho, the legendary flying type Pokemon. Definitely not as good as normal bird. Since Ho-Ho left, many people have gone up to the tower trying to bring it back. But none have succeeded in making Ho-Ho appear. Morty, the gym leader, is the one who has tried. You don't seem to have any rock gym badge. If you can't even defeat Morgy, then there must be a waste of time. Sorry, but you'll have to leave.
Why did we come up here?
Oh, I thought we could go. I guess we can't go yet.
Isn't there the burnt tower, though, over here? What is this?
Oh, yeah, that's bell tower, right? Yeah.
There's a coughing. I see him in the... What the fuck is going on down there, bro? Oh god, I'm already fighting. Hello? How did I get sucked into...
Coughing! You got a coughing! Coughing!
What is coughing weak to?
He's poison type. Bug? I don't remember. No, bug's weak to... I don't know. I don't fucking know, dude. I'm no Pokemon genius.
Smokescreen! You're literally Rotomodex, bro!
I'm just out here living one
you
day.
You are the only genius!
What, really? You mean that, Alex?
Yes.
Since you said that, he's weak to ground and psychic.
See, I knew you would knew this, dude. We are catching a coughing.
Too bad Abra doesn't know any attacks.
I know. I should probably throw him out first, huh?
Ooh.
Coughing was caught. What are we naming him?
Fartbox.
He's not even a box, dude.
Anal Raider.
He's not even a box. His thin, filmy body is filled with gases that cause constant sniffle, causes his teary eyes.
Anal Raider
sounds
backwards.
Like me IRL. I'm not. I can't spell that, bro.
What do you mean? R E I I.
Isn't it a D?
Oh wait, no D. Yeah, D D I. Wait. R A I D A I A R.
Reedy R. L
A N A. Oh, looks it fits perfectly, dude. It's Reddy or Lana. Oh, such a beautiful name.
Oh, it just rolls off the tongue. I love it.
I bet it does.
I'm on the trail. No. Pokemon named Susuni. And you are Mortia? Glad to meet you. I heard rumors that Susuni is here, so I came to take a peek. Take a look at the basement. Through the hole Susuni? In the floor. There's a Susuni. Is down there.
He's a shit.
I could go downstairs, but I know it would run away in no time. I know I've tried many times.
Wait, can we go down there and fight them?
Yes. They're legendary dogs, dude.
Can you only get one of them?
No, you can get all of them.
Wait, this bitch won't let me buy?
Yeah, you can't, dude. They're gonna run away. Oh, shit, dude. I hope you're ready.
Oh, it's you. You must be here to catch the legendary Pokemon to make yourself look strong. That's only a dream. You see, the legendary Pokemon suit a trainer like me who sworn to become the strongest in the land. A battle with Team Rocket Grunts is just right for you.
Yeah.
Bradley!
Ooh.
Bravo Bradley sent out Ghastly. Oh, bro, trying to flex on me with Ghastly, bro. I got
He's
you.
He's flexing all over
What's
you.
What's he weak to, Rotomo?
He is weak to Dark type.
Okay.
And, he's weak to Dark and Ghost.
I hurt myself in the confusion. Okay, time to bring out the champion of our team. Definitely not normal
the champion.
It's just Dog.
No, wow, you got me all worked up. It's just this piece of shit.
Mean eye. Yo, where's our fucking evolution, bro? I can no longer escape. Okay, bro, don't worry. You're stuck here with me, trust me.
Oh, no, he cursed himself. Now you're cursed.
What? Okay. I don't know what just happened. What is he doing to me post-death?
Curse you, dude.
How do I get rid of the curse?
Every turn you're gonna take damage if Totodile's out. Is it Franklin's turn?
Yeah, Franklin's coming in. Chill, dude. I'm getting Abra some XP, dude. I mean,
You're gonna let Bayleaf get the first hit?
Though? On a fire Pokemon?
A level 22?
Should I bring Normal Bird out?
Yeah. Yeah, grass is weak to flying.
I just don't like the fact that he gets hit first. It's Normal Bird, bro. Magic Leaf.
Magical Leaf.
What is that even doing, dude? Who's scared of Magic Leaf? Not me.
Not very good. Effective, that's for sure. Gus, that fool. What you know about that Gus, boy?
Gus.
Oh, God. That's awkward. It's okay. You're gaining health. Look at us. We're gaining 2 health back. This is that shit I keep telling you about. You keep rushing places, and I'm like, what do you got to do when you have to fight your rival?
And then he just pops out, and it's like, oh, wait, he has level 25s and shit.
Oh, me?
Oh, it's just me. No big deal.
Yeah. I have a feeling we're under-leveled for this area.
Yeah, we should probably go game a bit. That's fine.
But it's weird, because the last gym leader had a level 19, so like...
Yeah.
Yeah, whatever.
We can go fuck some shit up off camera and get a little beefy boy after this fight.
Yeah.
Call it at the gym rival or the rival guy.
Mm-hmm. What an epic conclusion.
Yeah, we beat Bradley's butt, dude. PSN. Don't put the fucking PlayStation Network on me. You should know better than this shit, dude. Yeah,
what the fuck, man? Don't put that voodoo magic on me.
Dude, Darbound is starting a playthrough of this and naming himself Bradley and naming his rival Mortia.
Is he?
Yeah.
Oh my god, it's amazing.
He said he's gonna fuck us up.
I hope he posts pictures.
Yeah. That's amazing. You're fucking wrecked, dude.
Magnemite. Weak to rock. And...
what should I do? Get Blaine? I'll get Blaine some XP.
I think Steel is weak to ice.
We don't have ice, dude.
No, he's weak to fire, fighting, and ground.
Level 18, that's easy.
Wait, didn't you put Machop away? You just gonna teleport out of here?
Yeah, I'm out, boy.
Oh, fighting fire. It's level 18, that might hurt a little bit, but you might be able to take him.
I mean, we can try it. Worst case, we heal or just bring someone else up.
Or, you know, worst case would be that he gets one shot and dies.
So true. Paralyzed? Okay, like I'm scared of a paralyzed dude. It may be unable to move.
Oh god, the status effects, dude.
Confused and paralyzed? Oh god.
Fuck you. Still got fired though.
Oh, and it did a lot of damage.
You're fine. We need one more fire. Come on, fire. Come on, Franklin. Oh my god.
No, no,
no, Franklin, don't hit yourself. Oh, it's paralyzed. Get it out of there. Alex, get him out of there. Oh my god.
Babadoosh. Get in here, Babadoosh.
Good lord, dude. That was terrifying.
Don't you love our playthrough, bro? How's your anxiety level?
We need to wear heart monitors while we're playing. This is insane. I hate this.
Oh, yeah. I love it, dude.
Tackle, I guess?
Yeah. Sonic boom, bro. What the fuck?
Ow, that hurt a little bit.
All right, there's only one thing left to do. Let's bring the big
boy.
Don't
set on over. It's electric.
So true. So true.
Dun, 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 dun. You can send out the no balls.
He's gonna die, bro. Let's do it.
He's not weak. He's not weak to it, though.
Yeah, I know. This sucks, dude. I'm
too bad. He doesn't know a rock type attack.
Too bad I'm bad at this game,
dude. This motherfucker has a whole nother Pokemon, too, to fight.
I know, dude.
Oh, god. Oh god, no, stop, no ball, stop hitting yourself. No, you're paralyzed. Now you see the error of your ways, dude. Status effects.
Do you think I can survive a hit?
Status effects.
Do you think I can survive a hit from him?
If you fight with Heracross, he might get hit and then kill himself with a hit, which is what I'm scared of.
Dog, do you think we'll get one shot?
It's electric versus water, so yeah.
What about Normal Bird? We heal him and switch to him, you think he'll die?
It would have been so nice to have a sixth option instead of a useless fucking Abra. What a useless piece of shit. If you switch to Normal Bird...
Alright, what if I heal...
Flying isn't going to do enough damage to knock you. You're going to have to hit him like four times.
I can't quick attack him?
It won't kill him.
I heal Babadoosh and then pull Babadoosh out. That's our play.
But what's he going to attack with? Thundershock?
We'll find out.
Okay.
20... 50.
Yeah, do the 50, full heal him.
Here we go.
At least No Balls can't hit himself now.
Mm-hmm.
Thing that sucks is he gets an extra attack now too.
Yeah.
Yeah, Babu's still confused too. Ugh.
It's fine, dude. Thundershock or Tackle? Tackle did like nothing,
Try Thundershock. Yeah, Tackle did nothing.
Oh no.
God, stop! It's the worst, dude. I fucking hate it.
Alright, so we'll just use this opportunity to heal other ones up. Alright, so 20...
Wait. Why don't we 50 fire? And then also use the status effect to get rid of the paralyze.
That's right.
Let me look up what this fucker's last Pokemon is, too.
He missed me. Hell yeah, dude. I need to heal what? Paralyze? Yep.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, so he'll have... He already beat that. You're about to beat that. He's gonna have a Zubat as his last one.
Okay.
So, I mean, Babadoosh can take him out. Ooh. Get it, boy. Get it, boy. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Out game, Magnemite.
There we go. The only problem with sending Babadoosh is that he's confused and paralyzed.
I'm sending Pidgeotto, dude.
Yeah, that'll work.
Because Pidgeotto can at least tank.
You just out-damage him. The Zubat does have confusion, so... And Pidgeotto's poison, so just be careful with it.
Yeah. So, what do you say the problem of sending Babadoosh was?
He's paralyzed and confused.
So, my plan was to full heal him. And then bring him out. What do you think?
Yeah, do you not have something that gets rid of... Yeah, I guess that'll get rid of both
things. Will get rid of both in one go.
Why don't you just fight him? Why don't you just fight with Normal Bird, see what he does? Because I think Normal Bird can, like, two-shot him.
With what? Gust? Or...
Quick Attack? I try Quick Attack first before he tries to confuse you. In the worst case scenario, we have to switch him out.
True.
Yeah, three hits.
Oh, and I get a heal? Okay.
Yeah, Poison's gonna take more than you healed, but... Oh, he failed the confusion! You fucked up, boy. It's all over for you now.
See, bro, Abra was good, dude. You didn't even think he was a good call. I knew Abra. It would challenge us mentally so we could actually play the game how it was meant to be. Like, game of chess, bro.
Go fuck yourself, Alex. Did you get these going easy on you? Did you get that?
We're good.
There it is. The critical just to secure it. Normal Bird, king of the birds.
Lock it in, dude.
King of the air, Normal Bird. You gotta read this.
I'm not fighting with them ever again. You're such a weakling. I'm gonna fuck you next time I see you.
Good God.
Whatever. You would never be able to catch a legendary Pokemon anyway. Hey, don't push me, motherfucker.
You wanna go heal and call it?
Yep. Well, it was a stress-driven episode with multiple close calls, but...
I hope you're really liking this high-stakes, adrenaline-pumping Pokemon, because I'm not.
We made it. We're out here. We didn't lose any Pokemon.
Surprisingly.
We got a Sudowoodo. We got a Rudolph.
A Growlithe.
And we fucked Bradley up. You know what? Fuck you, Bradley. You never believed in us. You thought they were a little piece of shit ant under your boot. But the reality is, you suck.
Damn, dude. Like a savage over here. Well, till next time, guys.
We'll be all good in the hood.
In your mom's hood. In your mom's hood. In your mom's hood.
We get up in your mom's hood, son.
In your mom's hood, son. We gonna give her a son. Get ready.